Oh my God, you guys are so incredible. This is amazing. Remember this one. We're gonna leave you guys with one more song if you guys want to get comfortable. Now, I'm gonna try something, okay? Because Leah and I are both Broadway babies, we come from the theater. This is a newer performing arts space, so it's used to having this amazing amplification. But most of the Broadway houses that are very, very old in New York City were not designed for electronic amplification.
We have to use our theater voices.
Yes, ma'am. So, as you get settled, we're gonna leave you with a song that is special to both of us, but as we've said 800 ways from Sunday, I can't even think of other ways to articulate just truly how grateful we are to all of you, and for, there's a lot of fun things to do on a Saturday night, and I appreciate you spending that time and money with us. It's a good one, and it's about to get better. So, we have a lot of love for you guys, and this is a song that is sort of a token of that love. And
I'd like to leave it without amplification. Yes. You do that with your cooperation. I know people are really excited and fun, and you guys are super lit. It's awesome. But I think we're back on a difficulty hearing. I think we should all try to get together. We're not the only part of this performance, but you are as well. And the plaster in the walls and the way sound reverberates against all of our hearts and minds is how we're going to perform this song. So you are very much a part of this final song we're going to leave you with, in the same sort of metaphor that you are a part of us, and that if you'd like to be a part of your lives. So.